There is a way that nature speaks, the land speaks. Most of the time, we are simply not patient enough, quiet enough, to pay attention to the story. Linda Hogan. Today we are biking on the Ohio and Erie Canal Towpath Trail near the historic Zoar Village. The Ohio and Erie Canal was constructed in the 1820s and 30s, and it was a 308-mile highway of water that connected Lake Erie at Cleveland to the Ohio River at Portsmouth. Mules and horses were used to power the canal boats, and they were attached to the boats by a rope. The animals walked along the towpath next to the canal, pulling the boats behind them. The boats went through a series of locks, around 146 to be exact. Simply put, a lock is an elevator for boats. It lifts boats up or down to the next level on the canal. And finally, as seen in this video, Old Zoar Bridge is one of the most unusual bridges in Ohio because of its design. It is called a continuous truss bridge, which is a bridge that extends without hinges or joints. It's a beautiful April morning, it's 56 degrees, and there are a few branches down along the trail. Let's start our bike ride, and as always, remember to enjoy the day.